Hello, boys and girls. This is Mrs. Nichols, and we are going to be learning about the little fugue in G minor. So today we'll listen to a fugue by J.S. Bach. A fugue is a composition that is similar to a round or a canon. One voice starts and other parts enter. So in the fugue, we're going to kind of layer the music, but let's talk about the woodwind family because there are a lot of woodwinds in this piece. Each woodwind instrument makes a distinct sound. Woodwind instruments have been around for centuries. Our ancestors may have blown into shells or hollow bits of wood to make sounds, and flutes were certainly present in the prehistoric times made from bone. The flute, oboe, clarinet, and bassoon are like the primary colors for an artist, the composer, to use. They are the basic sounds available in the symphony orchestra. Piccolo is a baby flute. It has a higher sound and a whistle mouthpiece. An English horn is an enlarged oboe. It has lower sounds and it uses a double reed. A bass clarinet is a large clarinet. The bell is turned up and gives a deep, low clarinet sound. It is a single reed instrument. The contrabassoon is nearly 20 feet of tube folded into four parts. Sounds lower than a bassoon and it is a double reed. The saxophone is made of brass but is considered a woodwind because it uses a single reed. Single reeds are one sliver of cane held onto the instrument's mouthpiece by a metal band. The reed vibrates against the mouthpiece. A double reed has two slivers of cane with a base that slots into the instrument. The two slivers vibrate against each other when the player blows in on their ends. So here is Little Fugue in G minor by J.S. Bach. The main theme in a fugue has a special name, a subject. Think of it as a sentence which has a subject and a verb. The subject is a thing in a fugue, and it is the main theme, just like the head is the main theme in a jazz composition. Although this composition was originally composed for pipe organ, Leopold Stokowski arranged the work for orchestra, and his transcription features the woodwind instruments at the beginning, sort of a roll call of the main orchestral woodwind instruments: oboe, English horn, bassoon, contrabassoon, clarinet, and flute. So, as we listen along, I would like for you to point to the instruments as they are featured. If you look at the listening map here, it says, as you listen, say hello to each of the members of the woodwind family as they introduce the main theme, the melody. Then greet the members of the string and brass family as they take a turn on the main theme, ending with the full orchestra. So it's going to come in layers. The woodwinds are going to start one by one coming in, and then the strings, and then the brass, and at the end of the piece, it's going to be the full orchestra who will end on a major chord. I hope that you enjoy this. And again, point to the instruments as they start to play. Here is Little Fugue in G minor by J.S. Bach. That's the oboe. This is the English horn. Bassoon. Contrabassoon. Then all the woodwinds play together. Then the clarinet enters, playing the theme, subject, and then the flute takes over. Thank you. orchestral instruments play the theme. Enter violas. Together and the music gets louder. Enter the violins. Woodwinds were playing, then the music got louder and slower as the French horns entered. Then the low brass came in. And you notice at the end, the full orchestra took over. The piece ends loudly over broad, slow, majestic, and ends on a G major chord. What an exciting piece. I hope you enjoyed today's lesson, and I will see you soon. Have fun.